Greetings, Your Majesty. It's an honor to be talking to you. My name is Rayyan Abdurrazzaq. I'm 15 years old, and I'm part of the ArtsCest Youth Leadership Program. And my question for you today is, are there specific requirements for being king? And if so, what are they?
Yes. There are a lot of requirements of being king. You know, some of the requirements in the first place, you have to be a royal from the lineage of the royals who are supposed to be kings. You have to be nominated by the Queen Mother and the Council of Elderly Women in the family before you are vetted by the immediate counselors of the stool, those who are going to be in the day-to-day in your day-to-day administration. I mean, in our language, they are referred to as the Jase caucus. After they vetted you, then they will present you to the state. Then the state will instruct for your instrument. And remember, there are a lot of do's and don'ts. So you have to go through a process before you become king. Thank you.